Morning students, welcome in this session of law of exponent under number system of class 9. So actually it is the revision. You have learned this thing in your lower classes, but as per our exercise we have to make again the study about the laws of exponents. So let us take one by one. Here the laws are x to the power m into x to the power n is equal to x to the power m plus n. As for example, 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 5 equals to 2 to the power 3 plus 5, and ultimately it is equal to 2 to the power 8. Second law is x to the power m divided by x to the power n, which can also be written in the form x to the power m by x to the power n, then it is equal to x to the power m minus n. For example, 5 to the power 4 divided by 5 to the power 2 is equal to 5 to the power 4 minus 2. Ultimately, it is equal to 5 to the power 2. Third law is x to the power m whole to the power n, then it is equal to x to the power m into n. For example, 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 4 is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 4, and hence it is equal to 2 to the power 12. Fifth, there are two forms. First is, if any base x is having power minus m, then it is equal to 1 by x to the power plus m. For example, 5 to the power minus 2 is equal to 1 by 5 square, which is ultimately equal to 1 by 5 into 5, and finally it is 1 by 25. The B form of this negative exponent is, if the base is x by y whole to the power minus m, then we will reverse the base to make the exponent positive, that is y by x whole to the power m. For example, 2 by 3 to the power minus 2 is equal to 3 by 2 to the power 2, and ultimately 3 by 2 into 3 by 2, which is equal to 9 by 4. And the next property is x to the power 0 is equal to 1, but there is exception. Base, if base is 0, then 0 to the power 0 is not equal to 1. Other than 0 base, any number having power 0 is equal to 1. For example, 5 to the power 0 equal to 1, minus 2 to the power 0 equal to 1, 1 by 2 to the power 0 equal to 1. And last law is x to the power m into y to the power m is equal to x into y whole to the power m. For example, 2 to the power 3 into 5 to the power 3. So it is equal to 2 into 5 whole power 3 is equal to 10 power 3 is equal to 1000. So these are the laws of exponent. On this basis, we will now see some questions which is given in our exercise. So here it is, evaluate 8 to the power 1 by 3. So student, here recall the base is 8 and it is having power 1 by 3. So when power is in the form of p by q, that is rational power, then this time to solve it, we will change the base, we will factorize the base. So 8 is having the factors 2 into 2 into 2, that is 2 to the power 3. So we write here in place of 8, 2 to the power 3 and whole to the power 1 by 3. So applying law of exponent, these two power will be multiplied. So 2 to the power 3 into 1 by 3, and ultimately it is 2 to the power 1, which gives 2. Similarly, the second question is 5 to the power 0 plus 3 to the power 0 in one bracket into another bracket 5 to the power 0 minus 3 to the power 0. You know any number is having 0 power is equal to 1. So here we write in the first bracket 1 plus 1. Similarly, into in second bracket it is 1 minus 1, and then it is 2 into 0, which is ultimately 0. Now, question number 4 is 11 to the power 1 by 2 divided by 11 to the power 3 by 2. So, as per law of exponent, we write 11 to the power 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2, which is ultimately equal to 11 to the power 11 to the power 1 minus 3, which is equal to, here it is wrong, so 11 to the power 2 minus 3, that is equal to 11 to the power minus 1 by 2, and again it is equal to 1 by 11 to the power 1 by 2. So this is the answer. Okay, so now question, one more question is 10 minus 32 to the power 1 by 5 is equal to 10 minus 32, we split in the factor form, so it is 2 to the power 5 whole to the power 5, and then 10 minus 2 to the power 5 into 1 by 5. So 5 cancelled, then 10 minus 2, which is equal to 8. Similarly, one more question is 27 to the power minus 2 by 3 minus 8 to the power 2 by 3. So since the powers are in rational form, so we will factorize the base. So it is 3 to the power 3 whole to the power minus 2 by 3 minus 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 2 by 3, and on simplifying we get 3 to the power minus 2 minus 2. So ultimately it is 1 by 3 square minus 2, and then we come here 1 by 9 minus 2 by 1, take 9 as LCM, then it is 1 minus 18, that is equal to 7 minus 17 by 9. So this will solve your exercise 1.6. Even then, if you feel any difficulty, you can share in the next video, you inform me. And till then, it's goodbye. So hope you will solve, and don't forget to subscribe this channel so that I will again in front of you with another video. Okay, student, bye.